what birds plunge through is not the intimate space. A gentle. She can't believe this jag-winged majesty really wants a piece of her. Creature stealing up, rising like a black and leafy ledge into the honey-bearing chaos of high summer. Everyone's voice was suddenly lifted. Oh, but everyone was a bird. But it isn't a bird. It's a man in a bird suit. A song inside him. Blue. Shoulders instead of feathers. There is a sky teeming with winged things. Birds with fiery plumage winging wildly across the white orchards and dark green fields, on and out of sight. A stand of white pines, individual flames against the masonry of black smoke. The day, blind stars waiting with their light. Stillness falls like a cloud. Suddenly, she puts out her wing, the whole, full, flirtatious span of it. Blackbird. My lord, as nothing will hurt you, I'll sing as I love.